I had that feeling again. The one where I want to look to my father for guidance, but he isn't there. Despite everything else going on, it's still mankind that worries me the most.